Hello everyone, I hope you all are safe and healthy at your home. I, Ms. Kunjan Daswani from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota, welcome you all to the e-learning classes of English text, and today we will be doing the chapter of your book, that is Gulmohar Reader, chapter number 6, that is Sam and the Secret Call. And you can open your books to page number 53 for that. In this chapter, that is Sam and the Secret Call, we will be seeing the Sam and the story. It is about Sam and Armando, which was having a secret call within himself. He was having a special talent that can bring dolphins to him. Okay, now how Sam is related to Armando, we will be seeing in this chapter. Okay, so Sam and his parents have been coming to the same island every summer ever since he could remember. They always stay in the same house, which has a fantastic view of glittering sea. The first evening back on the island, Sam and his family decide to go out to their favorite island restaurant, Ocean. Now, Sam and his parents have been coming to the same island every summer. They used to spend their time, their vacations at an island restaurant, and now they have decided to go out to their favorite island restaurant, that is Ocean. Okay, so here you need to mark your first internal question, that is what you need to mark. Here you need to mark your first internal question, that is, write with me, keep your pencils and your book open whenever you are watching the videos, okay? Where did Sam and his family decide to go? Okay, and answer for this one is, Sam and his family decide to go out to their favorite island restaurant, that is what, the Ocean. Okay, so Sam and his family decide to go out to their favorite island restaurant, that is Ocean. If you want to mark the answer from here also, this is the answer for your first internal question, that is Sam and his family decide to go out to their favorite island restaurant, that is Ocean. Okay, now let's read further, and here only in this answer you have to mark your first new word, that is restaurant. This is your first new word. Okay, mark your first new word over there, that is restaurant. Okay, now while they are eating dinner, Dominic, the head waiter, tells them about his cousin Armando. He says that Armando has a boat and can take Sam swimming with the dolphins. Armando even has a secret call that brings dolphins to him. Sam is very excited to hear this. The next day, Sam's family takes him to meet Armando. Will Sam get to swim with the dolphins? Okay, now here, now the head waiter of that restaurant tells him about his cousin, that is Armando. Okay, now Armando has a boat and can take, he told them that Armando has a boat and they can take him for, they can, he can take Sam to swimming, okay, with the dolphins. Okay, now Armando was having a special ability that I told you. What was that special ability? That was, Armando he has a secret call that brings dolphins to him. Okay, here only we need to mark the second internal question also. We will be marking the second internal question over here. Just look on the board, okay? Look on the board over here. Question number second. What is the special ability that Armando possesses? Okay, and answer for this one is, you can mark in your book also, and or you can write it with me. Armando has a secret call that brings the dolphins to him. So this is the answer for the second internal question, and you can mark this answer over here also, that Armando, you need to cut even, has a secret call that brings dolphin to him. This is the answer for your second internal question. Okay, this is the answer for your answer number one and answer second. Okay, Armando has a secret call that brings dolphins to him. Now, he can call dolphins to him. How does he possesses this kind of ability? Okay, and Sam was now very much excited to hear this, that with whom he is going to swimming, he can call the dolphins. Will Sam be able to swim with the dolphins or not? Let's find it out by reading the chapter. Okay, it was time to go. Sam waved goodbye to his family as the little boat chugged out to sea. Okay, now we know that Sam was going with Armando. Now it was the time that Sam was leaving from. He was just waving goodbye to his family. Okay, as the little boat chugged out to sea. Now chugged out meaning is what? Move slowly towards the sea, making the sound of an engine. Okay, he is just moving towards the sea because the boat was just making the sound of the engine as the boat starts moving, that sound. Okay, and Armando threw him a life jacket. Put this on, he said. I have promised your mother that you will wear it. Okay, now what was there? That Armando just threw a life jacket. Whenever we are going for boating or somewhere, you have seen that people wear that life jacket. Okay, so Armando threw that jacket towards Sam and told him that put this on because I have promised your mother that you are going to wear this life jacket. Okay, now moving to the next part. Here you can see, lying on the small deck with the chugging of the boat in his ears and a gentle sea breeze fanning his face, Sam almost fell asleep. At least Armando's voice brought him wide awake. Now what happened? Lying on the small deck as he had gone after taking his lunch. Okay, after the lunchtime only he had gone. So, lying on the small deck, that is the upper apartment, upper portion of the boat. Okay, boat ki chhat hoti na, ship jisme the wo log, uski chhat. Okay, so the small deck with the chugging of the boat, now the sound was coming na, when the boat was moving. So that is only, he was just listening to that sound, and a gentle sea breeze was फैनिंग हिज फेस, ओके, हवा निकलती रहती है और फेस को टच करती, तो इट जस्ट ही वाज दैट जेंटल सी ब्रीज वाज जस्ट फैनिंग हिज फेस एंड सैम ऑलमोस्ट ही वाज जस्ट फीलिंग वेरी स्लीपी दैट टाइम. नाउ एट लास्ट व्हाट हैपेंड, आर्मांडोज वॉइस वेक हिम अप. ओके ओके सैम, वी आर हियर नाउ, यस, हेल्प मी ड्रॉप द एंकर प्लीज. सो नाउ ही सेड टू सैम, ओके सैम, we are just here, we are at the correct position, now just help me drop the anchor. Okay, Armando and Sam dragged the heavy anchor to the side of the boat and then heaved it into the water. Okay, so now what happened, Armando and Sam just dragged that heavy anchor because it is very heavy, so they just take that drag that heavy anchor towards the side of the boat, okay, and then just put that anchor into the water. Now we whistle for the dolphins, Armando said. Now it was the time when Armando was showing his special ability, okay, that how he brings dolphins to him. Okay, so Armando put his thumbs together and blew thinly through the gap between them. A strange noise came out halfway between a whistle and the hoot of an owl. Okay, now what happens, Armando put his thumbs together, usne kya kiya, apne dono thumbs ko pass laya aur uske baad unhone kya kiya, he just blew thinly through the gap between them and suddenly a strange voice, ek bahut ajeeb si noise aayi between halfway between a whistle, it was just half a whistle and half the hoot of an owl. The voice that the low voice sound that an owl makes, that is the hoot of an owl. Okay, so Sam copied Armando exactly, but when he blew, no sound came at all. Now he just copied him. Sam just copied Armando, but no sound came. But when Armando was whistling, the sound was coming, isn't it? The sound was of what? Halfway between a whistle and the hoot of an owl, isn't it? But when Sam just copied Armando exactly, no sound came. Why? Let's see. Okay. So before that, you need to mark the two new words. This is fanning is your second new word over here. Okay. And your third new word is whistle over here. This is your third new word, okay, whistle, and this is your second new word, that is fanning. Okay, now we move forward. Okay, now I'll tell you it is difficult, laughed Armando. He made the same strange whistling noise again. Now he just laughed at Sam that he told him that I told you that it is very difficult, isn't it? So now look, cried Armando, pointing. Here they come. Okay, now he said, look over there. Here they come. Now who were coming? The dolphins were coming. Okay, Sam couldn't believe his eyes. Okay, now he was just not believing what is happening. On just a whistle, all the dolphins came on the call of Armando, isn't it? So now he just not believed what was happening around him. On the horizon, heading straight for the boat, was a small school of dolphins. There were about 12 of them and they were leaping through the water and crisscrossing each other. Now what happened, that on the horizon, now it is the line at which the sky and the sea appears to meet. Aisa lagta hai ki sky aur jo sea hai wo ek dusre se mil rahe hai, ye wo point hota hai, that is horizon. Okay, now heading straight for the boat was a small school of dolphins, means there were about 12 of them who were coming from there and they were just leaping through the water and they were just crisscrossing each other. Okay, now I show you something, said Armando. Now he told Sam that I will show you something now. What was that? Armando threw a fish out of the boat and a dolphin leapt into the air and caught it. Now what he did, he just threw a fish out of the boat and a dolphin just leapt into the air and caught it. Okay, so dolphin upar koodi aur usse catch kar liya. Okay, now please please may I swim with them, begged Sam. Now he just wanted to swim with the dolphins, isn't it? We have seen it in the starting of the story, isn't it? So he just begged in front of Armando that please, 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 may I swim with them, isn't it? Sure, jump right in, laughed Armando. So Sam dove into the water. Now he's approved it, and now Sam has just dive into the water. A few dolphins leap through the air, then dive just below the surface, while Sam swam alongside. Now the dolphins were coming out of the water, and again they were just leaping through the air, and then they were diving into the water. Okay, now Sam was swimming alongside, means he was swimming in the side. Okay, so the other dolphins swam close by as if trying to catch them. It was the most amazing game Sam had ever played. He swam and played with the dolphins for a long time, until he finally heard Armando's voice from the boat. It was the amazing game that Sam had ever played with the dolphins, and he was just having a very fun time with the dolphins in the water by swimming with them alongside. Okay, so now he swam and played with them played with the dolphins for a long time, and after that he just heard a voice of Armando calling him. Okay, now let's see what happened. Okay, so here now, Sam, you must come aboard now. We must go back. Okay, now he said, please come to the boat again, and we must go back now. Who said this? Armando said this to Sam. Sam climbed aboard as Armando started the engine and turned the boat around. Now what happened? Now the Sam climbed towards the boat, and Armando started the engine, and they just turned the boat around as they were now about to leave. Now you have a good time, yes, isn't it? So Armando asked Sam that now you are happy, now you had a good time with the dolphins, isn't it? So the best, and what was the reply given by Sam was, the best time of my life. Please teach me the whistle to call them. I promise I won't tell anyone else. Now what happened? This was the best time of his life. He told Armando, and he told and he asked Armando that please, can you teach me how to whistle and call them? I promise, main promise karta hun that I won't tell that secret to anyone else. Okay, now Armando thought for a moment, because it is very difficult. This has happened with you all also. If you have a special secret, a special ability, and a person is asking you for that, can you please share your, how do you perform this special ability? Aap kaise ise perform kar sakte ho? So you will also think about it. Okay, so Armando thought for a moment, then he sat on the deck and showed Sam the exact position the thumb should be in, and the exact pressure Sam should blow through them with his lips. Now after that, what he did was, then he sat on the deck, then they were sitting on the upper apartment of that boat, and Armando showed Sam the exact position that should be of the thumbs, and the exact pressure that we need to put, okay, while whistling. Okay, aur kitna hame jo pressure us pe lagana chahiye while blowing through them with his lips. Okay, here you need to mark your fourth new word, that is pressure. This is your fourth new word hai. You need to mark your fourth new word over here, that is pressure. Okay, so after half an hour, what happened? Many failed attempts, Sam finally blew through his thumbs and out came a perfect whistle. Now what happened? After half an hour, after practicing for half an hour and many failed attempts, okay, Sam finally blew the perfect whistle. Now he can also call the dolphins by whistling, isn't it? Because a voice came out of a perfect whistle over there. Now, what was the reply of Armando on that? Brilliant! Now you can do it. This was the reply of Armando. Now let's see what happened.